So you think you could blacksmith a few things with this? Make a few things. So that's a 6 meter thick coal seam exposed on the surface near the Genesee power plant in central Alberta.